Over the backboard, who's first in turn is Simon up here on one and he's down the left side. David Fagan down the left side, round the shoulder, Johnny's there, Hamish just a blow behind, Johnny is up behind like they go. There's nothing in it, and the way he goes turn 1, 2, 4 and 3. He's number 2 on the board. And I don't know that as well, less than a minute here and down the belly they go. Up from the belly at every stand and in the hind leg they go there. Very near synchronized shield and up there they get pop. David just a couple of moves behind up there on Stanford and down in the long road, Simon Bedwell. The man from Russia here on stand one, he's over that backbone, he's down the last side of his second sheet. 16 left in that pain and he's down the last side. And it must you see a little bit over in a minute and the second sheet's gone. Down the ship she goes here on stand number one. Hamish another couple of blows and he'll be in for sheet number three. So Scotland in the lead at the moment and Johnny Key down at the high leg he comes. Way goes David for sheet number three. And away goes Johnny here on stand two, but already the Scotland's got the belly off. Undermine something there up the neck here on turns 1 and 3.
Oh, look at the dog getting out of here. Come on, you showing the fuck to these here. Standard Bedwell is winding up on stand number 1. Oh, over the backbone goes. But he just runs these series. There's another world with these test matches. They know what they're doing. Just watch them get wound up. Johnny Fagan on stand 2. Down into the shoulder he goes. David Fagan scoring in the long road down there on stand number 4. But Simon Bedwell for Scotland brings out sheet number 4 on stand 1. Amy Mitchell next in goal, Scotland team just out in front with a time 6-1 David Fagan now. He's just trying to wind up sheet there on stand number 4. Down the belly he goes. Johnny Kirkpatrick on stand 6. Out in front, 4 sheet. Have a bed well and on top. On top.
Down the last lady. come down into the point. He goes in his right there with him. Up the hind leg, they come to this evening. Therefore, Scott on the way in. First, he's number 8. He goes down in there and stands tall for New Zealand. And Johnny down the left side, he comes out the hind leg. He goes there and stands tall. Dora's not a lot in it, but Simon is out in the lead here just now. And she's number 8, and round the shoulder he comes. Hamish up, up at the neck, a couple of blows behind Hamish as he drops down onto the long board there. But it's Simon in for sheep number 9. Hamish up, down the last side, he comes there and stops. 3. Hamish up, he's down the last side. Johnny's down into the long board, he on star number 2. But already on that first hind leg on undermining, Simon Bedwell from Scotland up there and he goes on one. Out comes Taylor to 9, out comes Taylor to 9. Johnny down the last side of 8 here. Down in the long road goes Simon. Sheep number 9 there against this one out the way, he's halfway home. Up the neck comes David, he's only 3-4 goes behind here now. As he's moving along there on stand 4, he's down in the long road. David in the long road. Stand 3 and 4, Scotland New Zealand, stepping over there on the long road. Here he comes, down the last side, he comes to sheep number 10, to bring the ball from Scotland to stand 1. Down the last side, he comes to the hind leg, and they go there. And away goes David, to see the speed of that man for a strike. And now to sheep number 10, there on stand 3 and 4. Johnny over on this long road, over the back road, down the last side, he comes here on his time. But it's time 3 and 4 and again a battle there between them, David and Hamish. David comes first, down the last side he comes, round that shoulder, he's moving on that last side as David Fagan up there on stand 4. Out comes number 11 there from Scotland on 1, and David's away for 11, and Hamish is away for 11. These guys are getting faster, Roger.
You're out of the last on stand 4, just once you go, down the middle he goes. Into the first hand out, he's right on Hamish, stand 3 and 4. But Hamish bounds up the neck on stand number 3. Up the neck, round the back of the head he goes. Johnny, Kirkpatrick again. He's getting wound up on stand number 2. Out the high leg he goes. Pops up 10 feet down, the four on, brings out number 11. But it's the man on stand 1, Simon Bedwell. But Scotland on there he goes, team number 11, down the portal he goes, and out he comes with number 12. Hamish, big job in for number 12, keep your hand piece for Hamish. Hamish, baby, down the left side, team 11, up to down the portal, and out he comes with number 12. Johnny Hamish, in the long road, that's 2 for the Kiwi, pouring in the long road, over the jump here on stand number 2, over the shoulder he comes. Down in the front and out behind, there he goes. But look here, Simon